हेलो एवरीवन, अ वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल ऑफ यू. आई एम भानुप्रिया, विरासत मित्र, हेटे सोसाइटी, एंड टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू इनवाइट यू ऑल टू जॉइन अस फॉर विरासत टॉक टू बी हेल्ड ऑन 26 मई 2021 एट 7 PM ऑनवर्ड्स ऑन द ऑस्पिशियस ओकेजन ऑफ बुद्ध पूर्णिमा. द विरासत टॉक विल बी फोकसिंग ऑन द टॉप ऑफ कैनवस एंड कलर्स, अ केस स्टडी ऑफ थंगका paintings in Darjeeling. Budh Purnima is said to be the biggest day in the Buddhist religion. Thangka paintings, known as a tradition, exist in small pockets along the Himalayan belt. So today in this talk show, we'll be discussing the Thangka, taking into account a case study of Laharpa Thangka artist based in Darjeeling. On the occasion of Budh Purnima, Buddhist Heritage Research Institute has organized a talk show in collaboration with Heritage Society Kashmir Circle to celebrate Budh Purnima. Now, I would like to introduce you all to distinguished speakers for today's talk show. Upasana Chetri, Research Investigator, Heritage Society, Sikkim Circle. She is a doctoral scholar from IIT Guwahati and currently pursuing research based on the study of the Lepchas with regard to oral tradition and archaeology. Sutosh Dwivedi, Director General, Heritage Society. Welcome addressed by Azad Hind Gulshan Nanda, Director, BHRI, Heritage Society. Moderator Sonal Dhikle, Program Convener, Heritage Society, Maharashtra Circle. Buddhist chanting by Dhamma Ratana, Research Assistant, Heritage Society, Nalanda Chapter. Vote of thanks by Abdul Adil Aparai, Program Convener, Heritage Society, Kashmir Circle. The program will be broadcasted live on the Facebook and YouTube pages of Heritage Society at 7 PM. So I would like to request all my viewers to share this announcement video to help us reach more people. This talk show will help you to know in-depth knowledge about our historic culture and tradition. Also, viewers will get the opportunity to interact with distinguished speakers during the live session. Mark your presence and learn about our culture with this talk show. Thanks to all of you. Take care and stay safe.